大家好，欢迎收看
好想讲英文，
我是 Jack，
我是 Jack，
Alright， 又来了哈，看到我就知道我们今天要教的是文法，哎，先不要关掉哦，
对，等一下
今天教的会很不一样哦，啊，不一样啊，
对对，很好玩，
不一样呢，我们要换位置教，来，好，嘿，嘿，我们今天要教的是，哎，不要关掉哈，我们今天要教的文法是 as。第二部分，然后第一部分，如果你 miss 掉了，记得再回去看了。
对对，你看， okay. 来在这边吧。
All right， 我们今天要，
好。So we're going to talk about some other ways that you can use as in some set phrases to spice up your English and give you some nice smooth ways of communicating.
Okay, 第一个 as 用法是说正当某人做什么的时候。
That's right. As somebody does something.比如说 He shed a tear as he watched her train pull away from the station.
回去阿姨，
对，
不是，火车走了。啊，这个不用剪
啊。Number two, as I was cleaning out the closet, I discovered that thing you lost. Number three, it started to rain just as I finished putting up the tent. I like to listen to podcasts.As I wash the dishes, floors, as I take a shower, right? I like to sing as I take a shower.
好了，下一个我们要教的是
as something.
就好像什么东西。
That's right. This is a very, very common one, kind of a use of as that you'll hear. For example, she works as the boss of the company. Or, hey, don't use my phone as a hammer. That will break it.We shouldn't use the kids as an excuse for being late. Yeah, someone invites you to a party that you don't want to go to.
我不知道为什么你对我会有这种想法，但是我有用过。Right, 第三个用法呢，它就等于像是这个字 because.
Yes.
因为
But it's sort of a more old way to use it.It's not like a normal kind of, oh, this because of this. We don't use it in speaking as much. Probably we'll see it more in writing.
Yeah.
For example, I must go now, as I have a meeting in 10 minutes. Or, as I was already in town, I decided to spend a day sightseeing.
Okay, 这样讲起来好像如果你想要让那个外国人觉得你哎呦你英文很不错耶就把 because 换成 as.
You could do that, but some of the sentences that you come up with are going to sound pretty weird.
Yeah, 就听起来怪怪的。
听起来有点怪怪的。Yeah. Oh, I stopped for lunch as I was hungry. I went to the market as I needed to buy some vegetables.
第四个用法呢，就像这个字 like，
right，
但是不是喜欢的 like， 是说像怎么样的 like。
对对 ，This was also you would use it in a somewhat poetic way. It's kind of pretty English.
嗯，美美的英文。
美美的英文 ，That could be a new magazine. 美美英文。好 ，First example. She eyed him patiently, as a cat watches a mouse. Yeah, 这样，这样，这样，这样。Or, he got married young, just as his parents had done 20 years before. Or, as I was saying, before being so rudely interrupted, everyone please put your phones away.
第二个我们要教的是 as if. 它的用法呢比较是想要用一点夸饰的方法来形容这个事情就好像这个事情但是其实不像那个事情。
对，没错。So here's some examples. He screamed and cried as if he were dying, but it was just a bee sting. Or she spent all day cooking as if she were preparing for a king to come to her house.
我老婆每天都这样煮。
哦，真的，
对，你没有老婆，所以你老婆
这样子。对，没有，我老婆要这样子。That's neither. 哎，今天晚上可以来你家吗？
不行啊。
OK， 好。
All right， 第六个用法 ，as for， 就是对某人来说。
For example， as for me， I'd rather not go， but you can go。Or， as for Gary， who cares what he thinks？ He doesn't know anything about baseball。Or， as for me。My favorite kind of music is disco and rock and roll. That's not true. I don't really like disco that much. You like disco?
Nope. Oh, yeah, I do.
Yeah, you see? Yeah. Do you like it? You like it?
终于到了结尾了。
好想讲英文。嗯。Thank you guys so much for joining us. As for you, you can leave some comments below telling us what other interesting grammar points you want to hear about. 嗯
哼，记得常常使用这个 as 在你的句子里面哦，让你的英文更进步。加油！
加油！ You can listen to this 好像讲英文 as you ride the train.
Yes.
Or as you ride the bus. Or as you
ride...
好了，拜拜！
拜拜！
See you later!
Bye bye!